Hey, Erica.
Daddy here.
We're going to play a new game. This one's called Kirby.
So we're going to play as this little pink marshmallow that likes to fly around in a star.
There we go. New game.
No, but you're going to explain it anyway, so I'm going to skip.
Okay, the first stage, green greens.
So we can fly, we can inhale enemies, and then we can spit them out.
Kirby likes to eat.
Get on the star and we go.
I'll do two levels while they're easy, and then I'll just do one level later on when it gets longer, okay? Let's have a friend. Now we get to be the block.
Stop him.
Got him.
There's a life over here. Okay. And let's go take care of the tree.
Real quick.
Get rid of the tree. And we dance.
Float Island.
I don't want to be the bomb anymore, so I'm going to be this guy. He's called the fighter.
He's really strong.
Life over here.
Gotta be careful because the snowman will get us.
We can beat the snowman, but Daddy likes to fight her.
Daddy's going really quick because Daddy knows he's creeping.
Got rid of them.
Well, our friend is just gonna have to suffer for that. Got her.
Bubbly clouds.
Oh,
We'll get a friend, and we will have a sword. Well, we should have gotten some of that food. Careful, those chickens will knock you off. Those chickens are crazy like the turtle. Oh, they got me. Alright, we got him. Our friend got a new ability. So now our friend is a cutter. Oh. They almost got me. Okay. They didn't get me yet, though. Oh, he got me. Oh! I tried to eat him while I was standing on a cloud and I fell. Because I was too fat. Are you serious? Well, I guess we'll take a rock. Better than nothing. I will take a bean. No, you don't. Here, I'll just make a new helper. That guy's almost gone. See, he's already gone. Oops, I skipped his dancing. This is the last level, I think. Okay. So that's if you want to pick a different ability, you can go over there. But anything you use against him, it doesn't matter. He can't do anything. Just stuck. We're gonna get him. He can't do anything. Bye-bye. Now the castle's sad, because King BDB flew away. Now we get super big. Look at all the food. Kirby takes the castle all the way over. And he drops food for all the other Kirbys. Okay. So that's one. We'll probably do this next. But before I go, I'll show you what these other ones are like. So we're gonna kinda make sure that we have the best here. Oh man, we almost broke the star. We beat him. Oh man, he cracked the planet too. But we cracked the planet further. Okay, we have to really try hard. And we beat her. Yay. Okay, let's try the other one. The other one's really hard, Erica. Daddy's not good at this one. Even with slow motion, it's tough. You gotta wait. You gotta be faster than everybody else. Oh man, I went slower. Got him that time. Okay, this is where it gets hard. We got him. Yeah, he's really hard, Erica. He goes super fast. Okay. Alright, so we'll do some more Kirby next time. We'll do Dynablade. I'll show you what the race is like. And then the next times we will do the Offensive, Cave, Meta Knight, and Milky Way. Alright, Erica, this is Daddy. I will see you later. Love you. Bye-bye.